closer.
Greetings. Looking to buy?
Show me your wares. Show me your wares. So long. Not so fast, Roach.
Not now.
Watching for Nilfgaard's fleet?
Fleet? Oh, aye, they mentioned something. Nay, I've more important matters on my mind. By my calculations, today's the day Gevorg, the legendary white whale, will swim the waters of Skellige. Been waiting for this my whole life.
Let's watch for Gevorg together, and you can tell me what you know about any elven ruins in Skellige. Heard of some cavern no one's been able to enter?
Good thing, too. Elsewise, they'd have plundered it long ago like all the others.
Ha! Can tell by your mug I was right. And to think, didn't take you for a looter at first.
I just want to look around the cavern. Research.
Research?
Writing a historical treatise on the Enshay Elves, under Ermion's tutelage.
Ermion? Man never cared a whit about the Elves of the Mountains. I've seen through you, you conniver. Cut me to bits if you like, I'll never tell you about the cavern!
Oh!
How long are you gonna make me wait?
Ah!
Must be the Pearl Diver's boat. No way around it. Gonna have to dive. They call him Fish Lung for a reason.
Look, Erling, told you we wasn't done for the day. Didn't even have to fish this one out.
You daft. Can't you see he's a witcher?
What's a witcher doing here?
Never heard of Skelliger's looting fallen warriors. That a tradition? I mean, these are your own people.
You're not of ours. What do you mean, our own? These are Faroe scum.
Went after the black ones with two longships. Fish brains.
Listen, heard you know a thing or two about elven ruins in Skellige.
Who says?
Ermion.
You'll not tell him what you saw today, will you?
Depends.
Elven ruins, you say? What you want to know?
Druid mentioned some cavern you've never been able to enter. Where is it?
East of Caer Trold. In a cove you can only reach from the sea. But what you exactly... Hear that?
Kermit, or I'll call the guard.
Show me what you got.
Let's go.
Hey there. Come, take a gander.
Greetings.
Looking to buy?
Show me your wares. So long. Going somewhere?
Ciri says there's a site in Skellige we must examine. Avalok's clearly hiding something from us.
Earlier, when we were in the Isles together, Avalok mentioned a laboratory. At one point, he wished to teleport there, to retrieve something. And he refused to take me with him. It was all very strange.
Sufficiently suspicious, don't you think?
So what? Want to just sneak in and root around?
Exactly. Coming with?
Fine. Where is it?
On a small isle between Undvik and Spikerog.
Not exactly on our way. Just found out the sunstones on Ard Skellig. Cavern along the coast that we can only access from the sea. Gonna need some real magic to get in, too.
Go find this laboratory. I'll explore Ard Skellig. You can join me later.
Philippa, your eyesight. Only just recovered and magically simulated. Didn't you say you'd need some time to get accustomed?
Did I?
I'd forgotten how irritating she can be. Come, Ciri.
We'll await you there.
Protected. I believe we'll find something interesting inside.
How will you lift the barrier?
Atlan Kirk's inclusion should do the trick. Remember the spell?
I remember you teaching me. And to think I thought you an overbearing cold shrew at the time.
Now, now. This is no time to get soppy.
So, any incriminating letters? Closets full of skeletons?
Not even opened the door yet.
It's a highly complex magic barrier. Let's try.
Yepa Ligen!
We've awoken the sentry.
I'll take it. Pretty cozy. Doesn't look much like a lab at all.
That proves nothing. We must look around.
It's a bit low, isn't it? Rummaging through his papers.
You wish to come, my dear.
Portrait of Ciri, I think.
No, that's not me. Where's the scar?
It's definitely you. Really captured you. Sure, Avalok's only interested in you for your magic abilities.
Very funny.
Look, Geralt!
It seems someone was literally just here.
Avalok's assistant, maybe?
No. Somehow, doesn't seem like Avalok to have one.
A distillate? Smells like...
verbena. Aha what?
No, nothing.
Sometimes you really get on my nerves, you know.
Herbs. Not very incriminating.
Wait. We've not examined the entire laboratory yet.
Yen. Genealogical chart of the Enhanni Kaer, the Elder Blood, from Laura Doran.
To me? You never showed me the full version. I had no idea Wiedmund of Eden was an ancestor. Was he the one who punished his daughters with a hot iron? Or the one who had his own father's eyes gouged out?
Him of the daughters. My, even I'd never seen the full version. Seems Avalok has analyzed all the parts of Lara's gene, even those we thought extinct.
He's only analyzing? Really believe that? If he's anything like our mages, I seriously doubt he's standing back and observing how Lara's descendants are doing.
I don't think we'll ever know if or how deeply the elves have meddled in the gene's mutation.
Did you have a hand in what Geralt mentioned? The work of those human mages?
Of course not.
Forget this. Not like we're gonna learn anything new.
How can you know?
I don't wish to read this either.
Let's see what Avalok's really planning.
How did you get in here?
Who are you?
Not your concern. Get out of here. Now.
You. I remember you. From Tir Nar Liar.
Remarkable. I thought all elves looked alike to those of your race. If it's Avalok you seek, he's not here.
I know.
And yet you come here. What for? To spy on him. He tries his damnedest to save you every time you do something stupid. Is that not enough?
What can you possibly know about that?
You'd be surprised. He's told me a great deal about you.
Like what?
He said you shed Lara's features. I don't see whatever it is he sees. It seems a bit like trying to drink water from a mud puddle. But I imagine that belief somehow helps him with his task.
What task?
Do you think he trails you everywhere for pleasure? Even I grow ill at the sight of you.
It's incredible how those like you still believe you're superior to humans, in any way.
She's no human. She's a degenerate half-breed. To have no choice but to use something like that? It's humiliating.
Another word, and I'll...
What? You'll change nothing. She must do what she must. Then Avalok will finally be free of her.
If he hates me so deeply, why didn't he tell me to my face?
Ciri, you didn't actually believe her, did you? She's a... personally involved in the matter, that's clear.
What of it? If they despise me so, they should leave me be!
Ciri.
What? Do you fear I'll level this place like I did Kaer Morhen? Shame I can't do that at will, because I'd really like to now.
Let's get out of here.
Must we return to the boat right away?
Something else you want to see?
Not here. On Hindisfjall. In Lofoten. I met a young man, Skjall. And I'd like... What is it?
Ciri. Skjall is dead.
The Wild Hunt. Everyone? No one survived?
Skjall died later.
You sure it was him? You'd met him?
I was there. I saw his body.
Will you visit his grave with me? I'd like to say goodbye.
I'll go with you.
Thank you. Could you open a portal to Hindisfjall?
I can.
Let's do this.
Come back soon, all right?
Mm-hmm. See you.
Look around. Should be able to find a fresh grave mound.
Thank you for coming. I detest graveyards, especially wandering them alone.
Let's look around together. Come on.
Lasse, son of Njord. Olaf, son of Ova. Inga, daughter of Trotnir. Damn it. He's not here. Skjall has no grave.
Geralt, I shan't leave until I bury him.
Think, the body. What could have become of it?
They didn't burn it. Save that honor for kings and heroes. Doubt they left him in the garden, too.
Bastards.
What?
Beyond the village, there's a pit. They fill it with sheep taken by Blackleg. Crabs pick at their bones at night.
What are you doing?
What you should have done long ago. We're burying Skjall.
Burying Kraven? You defy the right of the elders. Begone. Leave this place. You defile our laws.
We're not bound by them.
Aye, and you've clearly no respect for our customs either.
Kraven's place is in the ditch.
Skjall saved your bloody lives. The Wild Hunt was after me. Had Skjall not led me away then, why they would have reduced Lofoten to ash.
What would the Spectres be wanting of some lass who...
I am not some lass. And anyone who so much as touches this grave will learn that the hard way.
Aye. None will disturb it. Desecrating graves... Well, it's the only thing elders punish harder than fleeing the battlefield. And what you said... Can't know the truth of it. The gods will judge Skjall now.
We were right to come. I was deeply troubled. You've no idea.
Well, they shouldn't spit on his name anymore.
Let's go.
Back to the boat.
Sink the boat! Shoot!
Wait. Parley. Damn it!
It's the Witcher! Emperor's orders! Stand down!
Witcher, what a pleasant surprise.
Warm welcome. Thank you, Your Majesty.
We are at war, if you've not noticed.
I've noticed. Can see the smoke from burning huts miles away.
What do you want?
Fringilla Vigo. Been told you promised Yennefer you'd free her. I can see. I know you're a busy man. So here's a letter. Ought to refresh your memory about the Lodge.
Even Yennefer's humblest requests seem like threats. I've always liked that about her. Very well, so be it.
Truly prepared to forgive them? Amnesty in exchange for help?
I'm prepared to abide by the agreement I made with Yennefer.
Didn't answer my question.
Nor must I.
Time I was on my way.
At last, a point we agree on. Guards, bring me Fringilla Vigo. You may remove her Dimeritian shackles. No introductions are necessary from what I've heard. Farewell.
Fringilla, been a while. The other sorceresses, they're on Ginn Vale near Ard Skellig. We could take a boat.
I'm sick to death of boats.
And I despise teleports. But have it your way. Let's go.
She'll be here soon, and she's sure to want to talk to you.
I don't doubt it.
Well, well, well. needs worries like a boat needs ballast.
River, don't eat so much.
Why the spit not? Because if you get hit in the gut and those herrings get tangled in your entrails.
Watch yourself, White Whale.
I'll never forget what you did for us.
Faster. Let's go!
Get tired, huh?
Slow now. Whoa.
May your axe never crumble.
Come on.
Show me what you got. Come on.